All he wanted to do
was... Scott Steiner, in a few moments, you're going to be facing Kevin Nash for the WCW World Heavyweight title. And I know for a fact you're not going to lay down for this guy.
That's right, Mean Gene. I don't lay down for nobody. And whether I leave here world champion tonight, it don't matter, because it's not going to change my focus on getting even with Goldberg for fracturing my face in a foul ball. Goldberg, I'm going to get even with you for fracturing my face, and I'm going to prove to you that I'm the man with the largest arms in the world. I'm the genetic freak, and size does matter. But that statement, Mean Gene, comes true whether I'm in the ring or out of the ring. See, when I have my freaks horizontal, they understand size, they appreciate size, and size does matter. And they know that they don't have to wait for the earth to rotate on a 47-degree axis so the stars can touch the sky and create an equinox so they can see the Big Dipper. No, no, no. All they gotta do is call the Big Papa, because I'm the man with the Big Dipper, and satisfaction's coming when I go behind and do the bump and grind. And it's only a matter of time because they call me the Big Bad Booty Daddy. So Goldberg, realize this. I only care about two things in this world, my freaks and my peaks. And when I beat your bald ass down at Fall Brawl, and I'm about to put you in the Steiner recliner, I'm gonna whisper in your ear, size does matter, bitch.